New at 6, a missing Raleigh woman has been found, but the search is still on for her infant son. Family members tell CBS 17 that 19-year-old Akayla Kimbrough is being checked out at a hospital. She's been missing since August 14th, along with her baby boy. Police are still looking for the child and have not released much information about the case. If you know anything, call the Raleigh Police Department.